In this session, we will cover the new app update cadence setting and the improvements around scheduling app updates from Tenant Admin Center. Many of our customers want their apps to be updated frequently in order to have the latest features and bug fixes, and our ISVs want their customers to have the latest version as well. From now on, you can choose to have your apps updated with each environment update by changing the app's update cadence on the environment. When you are updating apps from the app management page in the admin center, you can now also choose to schedule app updates to run inside the next update window instead of immediately. You can find the app update cadence setting on the environment details page, and you can click on modify to change it. The available options are default, with minor and major update, and with major update. Leaving the setting on default will let Microsoft decide with which environment updates your installed apps should update, which currently remains with every major update. You can find the description of the default behavior in the text right above. If you want to ensure that the update cadence for apps in your environment doesn't change, then pick one of the other two options and click on Save. When you want to install an update for an app, you can choose to schedule the update to run in the next environment update instead of immediately. To do so, make sure to check the Schedule the Update in the Next Update window checkbox in the confirmation dialog. This means that the update will run within 24 hours in your next environment update window. After you schedule an update, if you wish to cancel it, you can do that by clicking on the action and confirming. Setting a value for the app cadence isn't mandatory since there is already a default value set for it. However, the meaning of default value is subject to change in the future. Currently, we update apps with every major environment update only, but this can change to include minor updates as well. The update cadence is an environment level setting. This means that you can have a different value for your production and sandbox environments. Check out the following resources if you want to learn more about Business Central. Thank you.